All right, I've got this same cylinder. This again is number one piston and cylinder. I don't know if I mentioned that before. We just a moment ago used the dial indicator to determine top dead center. And now, as I mentioned, I've got my depth mic on top of the rim of the cylinder. This is number one cylinder. And it is showing more deck height than I'd like. As you can see, I've got this blue, I guess what's called a deck bridge. It's a V8, used a lot of times on V8s. Instead of putting any pressure on my cast cylinder, which is known to break, I bought this depth mic, I think, from either Summit or Jegs. But anyway, I can get a part number if anyone's interested in that. And I'm using that with some shims and washers and nuts to clamp the cylinder down into the case. I've got a 60,000th shim underneath the piston right now, and it has a 3.5 millimeter, which I believe, if my math is correct, that's 0.140 inches raised surface. So adding the 0.140 inches with the 60,000th shims I've got, looking at about 0.200 worth of deck surface coming off of the engine block. So anyway, what I'm seeing now on this depth mic is about 79 1/1000ths. That's too much. I do not have the top and bottom rings mounted on the piston. I think I'm going to do that. It's a good idea in case there's any rock in the piston. Sometimes that will give you a false reading of deck height. But I'm going to try that, and if I see that much deck clearance, 79 1/1000ths, I'm going to be dropping my base shim. I'm probably going to go from a 60 1/1000ths down to no more than a 40 1/1000ths. I'm shooting for 40, anywhere from 45 to 50 1/1000ths of deck height to get a good burn in the cylinders. So more to come. Thanks for watching. All right, give me a thumbs up and like the video, and subscribe to my channel if you'd like to watch me as I build this 2332cc engine. I'm in the mock-up stage right now, obviously. Thanks for watching, and hope you have a great day, peeps.